jumping in the circle, so we'll wait a second and do it again, and here we go. Draws one by Vegas. Kept in the neutral zone in Carolina. We'll send it back in, but that'll be icing. Drafted as a centerman, looked like it right there as he wins it back to Pesci, and the Canes out of the zone. Two on one developing. Natchez has it down the wing, shot right on, and Brossoit will catch that, and he'll hang on. Faceoff coming up in the Vegas. Up for Jarvis. He's got some room. Sent across for Aho. A little too far, but Terabyte is there. He centered it. Now it bounces off of the boards. Aho gets it. He'll put a shot right on, and Brossoit has to close the legs there, and he'll make a big save. Bost gets to it in the corner. Back for Niederreiter. That's tipped away by Braden McNabb. Carolina keeping it in, throwing it into the corner. Stahl. And Foss fences it in. Stahl will get to it. To Niederreiter on for Brossoit with the save. Foss chance and they'll score! Nino Niederreiter with the extra effort. Give him the goal. Number 12 for Niederreiter. First of the game. Carolina takes a 1-0 lead.
Forcing a turnover. Heavy lifting in the trenches with support. Foss, Stahl, and Niederreiter were all on the wall. I watched Niederreiter this morning work on plays from the goal line. And he scores on the second whack. So Stahl, Foss, Niederreiter all on the wall.
Up to Cole, back into the Vegas zone. Vegas gets it out. Stevenson, the center ice, no further. Carolina comes up with a bouncing puck. Svechnikov heads up across. Trocheck, he scores! What a feed from Svechnikov and the finish by Trocheck. And in a blink, Carolina goes up 2-0.
What's the top of your screen? Good change from Lawrence. Unselfish, putting the guys coming on the ice in a position to succeed. And Svechnikov looked at. Heck of a job from Stepan finishing his shift. Watch his eyes. He is selling for.
Vegas will send this into the Hurricane zone as we peer in on Brendan Smith. The New York Ranger. He has the puck taken away by Keegan Kolesar. Good play by Kolesar out in front. And he'll score. Kolesar gets it to Nolan Patrick out front. Anderson knocked off of his skates. And Nolan Patrick fires into the net. Making this a 2-1 hockey game.
Just can't take a breath. And we can't really see. We can see this is going to be interesting. Because Anderson lost his footing. Because the Vegas player... Boy, this is an interesting one. How did he go into the net? Is that Anderson has been significantly debilitated in his ability to do his job. The whole thing here is going to be, did Howden lose his footing on his own well within the paint? That's already established that it's well within the paint.
After video review, it was determined that the defenseman from Carolina caused the attacking player to go into the goaltender. Therefore, we have a good goal.
On Vincent Trocheck with a stick, and this puck finds its way back in the Vegas zone. 70 seconds left to 4-on-4. Aho with a steal, right in, second chance, fourth just wide. All Brossoit with a big save on Aho. Batted around for Niederreiter. McNabb intercepts his pass, and Vegas will send this the length of the ice. Anderson halfway out of his crease, comes back, Vegas, and what a save by Anderson, robbing Janmark.
And retrieval. And then after that puck, I was shocked, to be honest, that Freddie didn't come out and play it. But there's nothing there for Janmark. I mean, from the goal line.
He'll knock it across to his defensive partner, White Cloud. Now this puck out 2-on-1 developing. Stevenson in the game zone. Hit shot, and Anderson. Oh, it's like a walk in the park for him. It's not that easy, but what a save.
Svechnikov back in the first.
It's a powerball power play for the Carolina Hurricanes. Third of the evening. D'Angelo shot deflected. They'll score! Right off the draw. 5 seconds into the power play. Carolina extends their lead to 3-1. Sebastian Aho with the stick out in front.
D'Angelo gets to the middle, and what a redirection from Aho. The other night against New York, gets help from Table, the effort from Table to get it back to Tony. Tony already thinking about getting to the middle. The other night against New York.
His clearing attempt, knocked down by Slavin, but Stone will get to it, send it out of the zone. Now it's picked up by Patrick, the goal scorer for Vegas. Sends it across for Theodore. Theodore looks for a lane, he shoots the score. Traffic out in front of Frederik Andersen. The Vegas defenseman, Shea Theodore, leads all Vegas blue liners in points with 29, has made this a one-goal game.
So keep your eye on Svechnikov right here. Line change happening. He drifts back. He needs to stop and start. So there's a pretty significant gap. He's looking. Change is occurring. Drifts. He's the winger. And it goes off of Andre and into the net. I think this is Theodore's goal. Pete DeBoer keeps looking up at the clock, but has not locked eyes with Laurent Brossoit as yet.
Keep an eye on when Vegas will pull their netminder. They have now gained possession in the Kane zone. Sent across, Hagee shoots and scores. We're tied at three on a blast from Nicholas Hague.
Now the Hurricanes had numbers back. And the Vegas defense, which is right there at the top of the National Hockey League. Think about the play that Hague just made defensively on Seth Jarvis. Finished his shift. This is his next shift. So after he perhaps saves the game, Carrier makes a heck of a turn and finds him. And he blows it by Freddie Anderson.
Carolina back down the puck. 10 seconds to go. Natchez with speed into the Vegas zone. Natchez trying to go one-on-one. Spins it. Puts it just wide. Oh, what an unbelievable chance by Natchez with 2 seconds left. Left me without words. Watch for him to head to the bench if he wins it. Flanked by Teuvo Teravainen and Jacob Slavin. And of course, Staal wins it. And he'll head right to the bench. And onto the ice comes Andrei Svechnikov. On the ice for Carolina. Stevenson, Theodore, and Stone. Now Svechnikov comes into the front. And his shot is denied by Brossoit. And away comes Nick Roy. 2-on-1 for Vegas here in overtime. Roy snaps the shot. Andersen closes the door. Petrangelo with it. He's watched by Aho. Petrangelo will give it away. Carolina Svechnikov has it. Aho out in front. Shot, he scores! Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime. Carolina 4-3 over Vegas.
Well, you don't have puck possession. Aho really forces the turnover, but you don't take advantage if Svechnikov is not on his toes. He had just gone at it with Carrier. Well, he anticipated that puck before Carrier could get to it. Look at that tight turn. Now he takes a look. He's got the seal coming from Petrangelo, and the quick release